it is up to you how you want to make use of the TET-SAT. The tool can help you to identify your current competence level in teaching with ICT and to monitor your progress over time. It can also inspire you about different ways of teaching with ICT and identify which area you might want to improve next. Using the tool involves answering to a series of questions. For each of the 30 competencies, you will find 5 different statements representing 5 different proficiency levels. Select the one that you think is most true for your own situation. You can go through the questions in any order you like and choose the area you would like to start with. The tool is quite flexible. You do not need to answer all questions in one session. If you want to have feedback on your results, you need to answer all the questions in all areas. Once you have replied to all the questions, click on the Finish button that will appear at the bottom of the page to submit your answers. Based on your answers, the tool calculates your level of competence. You will be presented with a feedback page, which gives you an overview of your level in the 4 competence areas. The Mentep platform saves your results for you. You can access every feedback you received under the section Completed on the Mentep platform. You can also export your feedback page as a PDF. Just click on the Download as PDF button at the bottom of the feedback page. This could be useful if you wanted to discuss your current use of ICT with a colleague, for example. Based on your results, you might want to consider further training. As part of the feedback page, you will find links to pages with high-quality national and European training resources in the 4 areas of digital competence. You can always come back to the online tool and fill it in again as many times as you like. Comparing your feedback scores will help you monitor your own progress. Every time you submit your answers, the tool saves your latest feedback score.